Hello students, today we are going to study the World War II. This is the fourth video of the World War II which I have prepared. In this part of the chapter, we are going to study about the American entry and contribution for the victory in the Second World War. Japan forced the USA into the Second World War by attacking American naval base at Pearl Harbor on 7 December 1941. Before the USA joined the war, the USA government wanted to help Britain in all possible ways. The US Congress then empowered the government to help the warring states with arms against the Axis powers by passing the Lend-Lease Act of January 1941. America thus became the arsenal of democracy. As a result, from 1941, America, with her huge armaments, came forward to help the Allied powers against Hitler. In the North Atlantic Charter of 1941, Roosevelt and Churchill accepted the 8-point program of war aims for the Second World War. Till the end of the war, they tried to observe those 8-point principles. The next we are taking up is about Italy. In Europe, the American and the British forces fought against the Axis powers. Both the British and American forces reached Sicily by sea and air and slowly captured Sicily Island. The Allied army then captured Naples in October 1943. Ultimately, Italy was captured by the Allied force from the Axis power. The next was the invasion of France. 3 million Allied forces landed on the Normandy beaches from sea and air. The German army offered a strong resistance there. Within a few weeks, the Allied troops liberated Paris and most of the northern France from the German army. They also liberated Belgium, Brussels, and Antwerp from Germany. The next is that Blitzkrieg. Blitzkrieg, what is the meaning of it? Let's have a look at it. The German army was regarded as invincible at the initial stage of the war, but the myth gradually came to an end. At first, the Allied powers could not understand how to cope with the German Blitzkrieg, meaning knockout by lightning strike. Blitzkrieg means knockout by lightning strike. But very soon, they realized from their early failures how to tackle this problem. The British general Montgomery wanted to reach Germany earlier before the Russian could reach there. But the American general Eisenhower wanted to follow a cautious move. Initially, the Germans were successful to some extent in preventing the advancement of the Allied forces. In the Battle of Bulge, Germany lost heavily both in men and ammunition. Germany was then attacked from east and west by the Allied and the Russian army. The British army wanted to take possession of Germany before the Russians could reach there. But the general Eisenhower refused to move hurriedly, as a result of which Germany fell to Russian forces. The rule of USA in the Second World War was outstanding. In different battlefields, the US soldiers took important role. In the Midway Island in the Pacific, the US forces defeated the Japanese. They destroyed a number of Japanese carriers and a huge number of planes. Midway Island battle thus became a turning point in the Pacific War. After the fall of Germany and Italy, Japan was still continuing the war. America dropped 2 atom bombs, one at Hiroshima and the other at Nagasaki, leading to the death of a huge number of people. The Japanese government then surrendered to the Allied powers in August 1945. Thank you.